Today, the Oklahoma Department of Corrections carried out the court-ordered sentence of inmate Emmanuel A. Littlejohn. Inmate Littlejohn received his last meal at 6:33 p.m. on September 25th and elected to have Reverend Jeff Hood as a spiritual advisor in the execution room. The execution process began at 10:02 a.m. and inmate Littlejohn was declared unconscious at 10:07 a.m. He was pronounced deceased at 10:17. Today's event and circumstances that led to it have affected many people, especially the family of Kenneth Mears. As an agency, we carried out the court's orders according to our high standards of professionalism and respect for those in our custody, ensuring dignity for everyone involved in the process. His last meal was a Max Meat pizza, two slices of cheesecake, and a Coke. That's the statement. You guys have any questions?
Did you ever get a formal word from the governor one way or another on the clemency recommendation?
During our process, we make two calls to the governor's office and two calls to the attorney general's office, and both of those came back with no legal impediments.
It seemed, would you describe this as being without issue?
Yes, I mean, there wasn't anything that is abnormal in terms of our process or what we experienced during the execution.
Seems like you've got a streak for you.
Don't jinx me. Don't jinx me. We, knock on wood. I'm very proud of the way Oklahoma Department of Corrections carries these processes out. We have multiple states that reach out to us on this on a regular basis. That being said, of course, we want to be as humane as possible, given what we're here to do.